Planning applications for the second phase of redevelopment at the Birkenhead docks have been submitted to the council. Peel's Wirral Waters scheme plans to redevelop the whole area to the tune of £4.5 billion. While these plans are for the second phase, that's the East Float, it'll be a mix of both 13,000 homes and enough commercial space to create 20,000 new jobs. The full project looks at turning the Mersey Riverside into a waterfront to rival Sydney and Dubai over the next 50 years.